highly concentrated oxygen. What happens to the human body when a person breathes in oxygen in higher amounts than the 21% that the air around us contains? Research is being conducted to better understand the connection between oxygen and health. Sakurai Tomonobu, a professor of exercise physiology, has observed a variety of promising effects.
この酸素を吸うと骨代謝マーカー、いわゆる骨の代謝が良くなる。また僕らがエネルギーとしているとブドウ糖、これも節約するようなデータが出てきています。僕ら酸素がないと生きていけない動物ですから、当然酸素がたくさんあった方が余裕があった、生きるという力に対して余裕ができると思うんです。行動と酸素を取っているということは、僕たちの生きるに関しては非常にプラスになってるんじゃないかなと。
Sakurai is working with the company VIGO Medical to further research into oxygen. The company is headed by two generations of a family that have spent 40 years on development. This is the product they provide to research institutions.
これ、空気中の酸素の濃度を測る機械で、見てもらったら分かると思うけど 20.8%、9% っていうのが今の空気中の酸素の濃度ですね。濃度がちゃんと出てるかっていうのを測る機械で
This generator can compress oxygen in the air to a concentration of 90%, the same as is used in the medical field. So what actually happens when the body takes in highly concentrated oxygen? We looked at capillaries through a specialized camera. You can see some of them have little to no blood flow. How will the highly concentrated oxygen affect the capillaries? The oxygen binds to hemoglobin in the bloodstream, improving circulation. This blood flow delivers oxygen and nutrients to every corner of the body. Suzuki hopes that highly concentrated oxygen can help in our daily lives and has been searching for ways to use it. This is one of Japan's major home security companies, AOSOC. They have been contributing to Japan's safety and security since their founding in 1965.
こんにちは。お世話になります。どうぞ。お世話になります。よろしくお願いします。こちらがですね、弊社で取り扱っている
AED でございまして。
An AED, or automated external defibrillator, can save the life of a person whose heart stops suddenly. This company installs and maintains one-third of the roughly 68,000 units nationwide.
弊社では防犯だけではなくて、防災とか人命救助にも今大変力を入れてます。実際現場で隊員が AED を使う場面に居合わせるということもやっぱり年に数回ありますね。そうでしょうね。そういう時にですね、弊社の酸素管がこちらになりまして。This
oxygen tank contains 90% pure oxygen. It's a product that can be used safely in emergency situations that has undergone strict trials and certifications.
なので、これ AED のそばにですね、こういう酸素管があった方がいいかなと思いまして、例えばちょうどこの辺に
入るんですね。ぴったりですね。そうですね。ちょうど。救急隊もマスクしますもんね。そうなんですよ。なので、救急車が来る前にですね、これを吸っといていただければなというふうに思っております。はい。なるほど。The first product they developed upon their founding in 1981 was a chemical reaction oxygen generator. mixing chemicals into water resulted in 90% oxygen generation, but only lasted 10 minutes. In order for it to work longer, a mineral called zeolite was used to create an electrically conductive model. To make maintenance easier, a patented miniature cartridge was also developed. Thanks to these generators, elder care facilities began incorporating highly concentrated oxygen 7 years ago. A person's lung capacity peaks in efficiency in their 20s and gradually declines from there. It's hoped these generators can supplement oxygen and maintain health. At local osteopathic clinics, highly concentrated oxygen is being used to speed up recovery from injuries. Almost 40 years since their development, VIGO Medical's efforts to create generators that anyone can use in any situation are finally contributing to people's lives.
最近ではコロナが、ひどくなってしまっていて、で、自宅で閉じこもっているような方々、あるいは日本ではよく、災害が多くてですね、洪水ですとかで避難所に何日もこう立てこもってしまわざるを得ないような状況にもなっているんですが、弊社の機械を備蓄あるいは常備しておいていただくということを目指して、展開をしていきたいな。
From the summer of 2020, oxygen tanks are being stored at local evacuation facilities as a way to treat economy class syndrome thrombosis. Highly concentrated oxygen may become a much more familiar part of our lives in the very near future.